Hi, this is David McKenzie from the McKenzie Law Firm, and in today's video, I will discuss the potential penalties someone faces when charged with a second DUI in 10 years in the state of Pennsylvania. And in doing so, we will specifically address those penalties as it relates to the three-tier